السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. My dear beloved brothers and sisters, we have an amazing news. الحمد لله رب العالمين. Yesterday we got an email from Sister Carmen that she is interested in becoming a Muslimah. الحمد لله. This is a blessing from Allah. And today she surprised us by another email saying that her mother would like also to become a Muslimah. Allahu Akbar. الحمد لله. Carmen, she is legally deaf. She can hear a little bit, and her friend from school, from Plano Senior, she encouraged her, and with her manners and her behavior, she inspired Carmen to become a Muslimah. And that is the importance and of friends. Who do you surround yourself with? Alhamdulillah, Jazakallah khair, sister, so much. So inshallah ta'ala, we're going to start with Carmen taking the Shahada. I'm going to give it to her in writing because of the hearing problem. And then we will go with her mother, inshallah. So Carmen, I'm going to say this, and then you could hold it, and you could repeat after me. Ashhadu
Allah
ilaha
illallah
wa ashhadu
anna Muhammadan
Rasulu
Allah.
MashaAllah, excellent. Now let's read the English. I bear witness.
Bear witness
that
no one
deserves
to be worshipped
other than Allah.
Except Allah.
And
I bear witness
that Muhammad is His messenger.
Messenger of Allah.
Excellent. Is the last messenger of Allah. Excellent. MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Now, sister, you could, inshallah. Ashhadu
Allah
ilaha
illallah.
Wa ashhadu
anna
Muhammadan
Rasulullah.
I bear witness
that
no one
deserves to be worshipped
other than Allah. And I bear witness
that Muhammad
is the messenger of Allah. Allahu Akbar. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. Subhanallah. The beauty of Islam is the more they attack it, the more people and join it. Subhanallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala keep them steadfast on this deen. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect you. And if you need anything, this is your masjid and we are all here for you. Would you like to say something? You want to say something? Like what inspired you to become a Muslimah?
Oh, it inspired me to be closer with Allah. And I feel more happier than before. And I feel like I'm more clean than before, and I feel like I changed a lot.
MashaAllah, excellent. SubhanAllah, that is amazing. Alhamdulillah, that is the beauty of Islam. It gives you that joy that is priceless. You cannot find anywhere else. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we ask Allah to protect you. And if you need anything, we are all here for you. Thank you so much for coming, and thank you for choosing EPIC to take your shahada. JazakumAllah khair. And we have just a small gift for you. We're going to give you a present. There's some Quran in English and Spanish. There's some prayer rug and some a lot of chocolate. You like chocolate? Okay. All right, here you go. Thank you so much. Barakallahu feek. Thank you.
إن المسلمين والمسلمات والمؤمنين والمؤمنات والقانتين والقانتات والصادقين والصادقات والصابرين والصابرات والخاشعين والخاشعات والخاشعين والخاشعات والمتصدقين والمتصدقات والصائمين والصائمات والحافظين فروجهم والحافظات والذاكرين الله كثيرا والذاكرات أعد الله لهم مغفرة وأجرا عظيما.